Today, I am talking about something is very important in our life. Before I started, I went to tell you a story. I was walking on the street, and I see the man, he was still. And I saw two men. They was take a video to share on social media. Look at this man, is he still? I was surprised. They are stupid. The thief can raise a label case of them. I realized they didn't have enough awareness. So today presentation talking about awareness. In the first, what is the meaning of awareness? The answer is understand things around you and the laws and the situation between right and wrong. Awareness is not important. Maybe ask yourself, the awareness is not important. I will tell you, look at this picture, guys. I will making fire in your cars if you drive. He just say to women, I will making fire in your cars if you drive. And what? 5 years in the prison. Tips of awareness. Awareness have a lot of tips, so I take just important. Self-awareness. Look at this picture, guys. There are teenagers smoking. Do you think they are smoking because they like smoking? I don't think now that. I think that if you're smoking, you're a man. If you don't smoking, you're still a baby. And anybody take drugs, if he know advantage of drugs, he will never take it. Intellectual awareness. All religions prohibited killing of people. And unfortunately, they are related between ISIS and Muslim. And the God say in Quran, وَمَنْ قَتَلَ نَفْسًا فَإِنَّ مَنْ قَتَلَ النَّاسِ جَمِيعًا. And the Muslims is about 1.6 billion. If the Muslim tourist, they will can kill the elder people. So how that is possible? Environmental awareness. The God give us the air to save, not to destroy it. When you cut trees or throwing waste in the street, you destroy the environment. Who is responsible for your awareness? You and your family and society. How to develop from my awareness? It's two rules. The first rule, learn and read. And the two rules, the second rule, don't forget the first rule. Finally, remember, which makes you special is your awareness. Thank you, guys.